message or call me. Cause I'm living life in airplane mode and everything is okay. I just wanna play, unplug for the day and live in the moment. Cause I'm living life in airplane mode.
Hi guys. So I thought I'd check in with you guys for this week's vlog. Today is a really, really cold day outside. I've got like the heater cranked up and I have like a little heater going because we have like a walk-up entrance to our place, so like the cold air from the front door comes upstairs. So yeah, I have a heater going over there for that, and yeah, I think the high this morning was like 7 degrees, the wind chill was like negative 10 or something, it was crazy. But yeah, as you can see, Indy is behind me with his scarf on. He's staying warm. Indy, can you say hi? Say hi. Do you got your cozy scarf on? Cozy scarf? He's like, what? So anyways, I know it's cold across a lot of the country. I know a lot of people are getting snow, which I wish we would get snow, because it's like, if it's going to be this cold anyways, we might as well get snow. But we haven't gotten any snow yet, just really, really cold. So, how's the weather where you live? Let us know in the comments. So, we went to Target tonight to get groceries, and we spotted this new kind of Coke that they have called Coca-Cola Life.
Ooh, it's very exciting.
So, we're going to show that to you guys, and we are going to try it.
And we'll let you know if it is worth buying or, yeah, forget about it.
Yeah. So, here it is. Coca-Cola Life. Let me focus here. It is sweetened with cane sugar and stevia. It has fewer calories, and it's in this green can. So, I'm gonna give you one.
Thank you. Will I like it or forget about it?
And here's mine.
Here we go.
Here we go. It's got a bit of an aftertaste to it. I wouldn't say it's as bad as Diet.
It's not as bad as Diet.
You can taste the difference though.
But it is, it's in between Diet and Real Coke. So like 1.5.
I could probably handle it.
Yeah, actually I like it okay. Compared to other of the lower calorie like sodas, this one actually isn't too bad.
Have you tried it?
If you have, let us know what you thought. And if you haven't, go buy some right now!
And would you recommend it?
I would recommend it.
Okay.
Have you guys gone and bought it yet? I just said go right now.
Go to Target and buy it. Hi!
Hello.
We are out driving.
In the dark.
In the dark.
It's scary dark.
There's something laying in the road right there.
I think it's a shoe.
We are heading to Walmart right now to get some upholstery cleaner.
Another exciting night.
It is exciting. We have big plans. Not really. I'm cleaning the furniture tomorrow. But anyway, so yeah, it is kind of raining, more like drizzling right now.
I wish it would snow.
I kind of wish it would snow. Yeah, I know a lot of people are like, don't say that.
I like a little snow. But I don't think it's going to happen.
Just drizzle right now. It's a funny word. Drizzle. Drizzle. Sounds like some kind of rapper. Drizzle in the house.
I would totally be an awesome rapper.
Beatboxing badly.
Yeah, it wasn't bad. Mediocre.
That'd be your rap. Your rap name, mediocre.
In the house.
Anyways, so maybe we'll see you guys at Walmart. Maybe we'll stop and play a game.
West side? See, I'm street.
Maybe we'll check out the crane machine or something when we go in.
The driving game.
The driving game that is rigged and doesn't work.
It'll whale work.
He still likes to try every time. So, yeah. So, yeah, see you later. It's not working? Still? Do not play this game. So apparently it takes your money.
Yeah, one more try.
I think I should
still put them up. Yeah,
finding bargains.
I haven't found any bargains except I found these Iron Man and Captain America socks. So I'm excited about those.
Those are very awesome.